People died in a suicide bombing at a Christian church in Pakistan. Two attackers blew themselves up in the All Saints Church in Peshawar. It's one of the deadliest of more than 85 suicide attacks in Pakistan this year, and comes 2 weeks after the government agreed to talk to militant groups, including the Taliban. More than 1,200 people have been killed in terrorist attacks so far this year.